to talk.
You lying faith, for you are called plain Kate and Bonnie Kate, and sometimes Kate the cursed, but Kate, oh, the prettiest Kate in Christendom. Could I but see thy face?
Why, sir, 'tis a face like any other.
Aye, there's the rub. Were thine that special face, that face which fills my dreams, were thine that widow's grace, were thine the form so light, so slender, were thine the arm so warm, my lips in a smile, has it made my poem, has a meaning so new, that to my surprise, it suddenly applies to my calling. Divine, were thine that the form